10 and then 15. So I have 25 seconds left to time save, feasible, that I can do. And that requires me to do gold splits on everything else. That's asking a lot. That's asking quite a lot, honestly. Some of best is supposed to be some of best for a reason. Magic drops this time. If I remember correctly, I got first try ladder skip. I got all night quick kill. I died on polar knight. I got perfect tinker knight. I died on propeller knight. And then I got gold split tower 1, followed by gold split tower 2, followed by minus 8 or plus 8 enchantress. I technically have 33 seconds of time save. Feasible. But that would require me to gold split everything. Ugh. Missed it. I really wanted that magic. Oh, I don't need that magic anymore. Nice. Oh, just gold split everything right now? I should. That was a really bad fight. I kind of just fell right next to him. Instead of actually bouncing on him. I still have 8 seconds of time save on Spectre Knight. So this might be possible. It's just really hard. Frog really dodged me. Damn it. That fight is bad. Ugh, that was awful. I used too many orbs and ruined my fight. So I'm +5 right now, and I basically have to gold split the next 3 splits before I have any time save. So even if I do all my stages perfectly, I'm gonna be +5, +5, +5. That's how insane those splits are. Like, absolutely insanity. Now, that's not to say sub 40 is out of the question or PB is out of the question, it's just hard. Because if I maintain that +5, I have 35 seconds of time saved somewhere. Somewhere. Ooh, I like that magic drop though. Now, the reason why I saved 3 seconds there is because normally in this stage, I lose 4 seconds to drinking a potion. I got so many magic drops that I could skip drinking a potion, so I was able to save time. But that's not normally a normal time save, so that's a bonus. So I just got lucky. I just got incredibly lucky there. I got 3 free seconds for nothing. Lost half a second there. Oh, also, I got 3-cycle 420 fish too, so that's also something that it normally does not happen. Because I had enough magic to do it. Yeah, I had 90 magic when I did 420 fish. Ugh, it sucks. I'm gonna lose probably 4 seconds on this stage, so I'll be minus or plus 6 if everything else goes correct. Looking like we're at plus 6. Less than plus 6? Really? I only lost 2 seconds? How? How did I only lose 2? Huh. Alright, this split... I can't save time on. There's actually nothing I can save time on this split. Maybe a boss... Maybe the boss fight. Like, 0.1 second on the boss fight. That's about it. I actually might be saving time. I want to take everything I just said back. I might be saving time right now. This was nearly, this was like flawless. I messed up the fight. Damn it. Okay. I was gonna save time, but I didn't save time, but that's still okay. That's still a-okay. So, I basically said I needed to be plus 5 this entire time, and I'm at plus 4.2. I think we're at a good place right now. I think we're at a really good place right now. I just have to execute on Polar, Propeller, and Boss Rush. That Boss Rush is gonna be insane to fight. That was like the perfect boss rush. Stab me, please. Okay, good. Good. Good exit time for what time I did. Alright, so I have 10 seconds of time save here. If not more. Let's just knock this shit out of the park, dude. That jump there. There we go. Beautiful. That's okay. I'm still really good right now. Oh, that magic drop. Baby. Baby. Oh yes. Oh yes. This is good. This is good. Alright, now this is the gold split I have to run against, I think. Or near a gold split. It's not quite a gold split, but it's kind of near it. god, missiles, please! Oh! Dodging missiles left and right, man. Insanity how much I have to dodge. Like, they don't want me to have this run. I lost time. That was a bad fight. Still good though. Now I have like 15 seconds of time save here, so let's do it. Let's do it right, man. Barely made it. Okay, you know, I didn't die, and that's the best part. I wasted time there, but I'm still gonna get time saved. Thankfully. That was bad Jawas again, though. I hate Jawas, dude. They are the bane of my existence. Not gonna make that, yep. Nice. Yeah, buddy! Gold split! Gold split! Even with those terrible Jawas, I got a gold split. That makes no sense. So sub 28 propeller is hella possible. And this is a sub 40 paced run. I have only 8 seconds of time save left in this run, guys. Everything else is a gold split. Fuck. Ah! This is gonna be insane to run against. I only have 8 seconds left of feasible time save. This is insane. Only 8. Everything else I have to do flawlessly. This is some shit, dude. This is some crazy shit. This is some fucked up crazy shit. Good RNG, good RNG. Yes, it was good RNG. I could actually flip him. It's happening? It's happening? It's happening? Is this real life? Am I being punked? Now this boss rush is insane. I don't know if I can beat it, but let's go for it. As long as I lose only like 8 seconds to this boss rush, then I get sub 40. I have 8 seconds of possible time loss, and I can still sub 40. I didn't get it. So that I've already lost like 2 seconds of time. Make that like 4. Yeah. a lot of time loss just happened. That sucks. So I have to do a perfect boss rush. Oh, I have all my Igors. I have both my potions. Are you serious? I didn't know I had both my potions. That's actually insane. Can't get in the hole. Who's first? You again? Okay. How about me? That's not bad. It could have been better, but it's still not bad. Next. I lost time there, but that's still good. Not good. Come on, only 8 seconds? Yes! I only lost 6? Oh, this is sub 40, guys! It's happening! It's happening! It's happening, guys! This is sub 40 pace. Let's do it! Let's do it! It's sub 40! That's sub 40! Oh my god! Alright, one more boss. Let's not freak out too much. I still gotta do Enchantress. Alright, one more phase, boys! One more phase, sub 40! One more phase, sub 40! I'm not doing Dust Knuckles. I'm just gonna do it straight. I'm just gonna do it straight. Come on, sub 40, boys! RNG, please! Damn you, RNG! Sub 40, boys! We did it! We did sub 40, boys! It happened! Holy shit, it happened! Oh my god! I didn't think it was possible! Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit! There's the 8 seconds I said I could save at the end. I told you I could save 8. Oh my god.